In the digital age, it could be said we are drowning in data. We've gone from kilobytes and megabytes to terabytes and petabytes. These data are of enormous potential value and use to social science and humanities researchers on issues from human rights, to the environment, to migration, to aging, and to ethnic minorities. Research data can be used by governments, think tanks, political decision makers, journalists, and citizen scientists in raising awareness and quality of life. Despite the huge potential of research data, there are still barriers preventing data from being archived, published, and reused by others. Who helps process these data for storage and makes them accessible? Who makes sure the data are in formats ready-made for researchers so they can understand the data and use them effectively? The answer is a data archivist. Data archivists ensure all these data and their supporting materials are prepared in a way that researchers worldwide can access and use archived datasets now and in the future. CESSDA data archivists support FAIR principles, which means they support researchers in making their data easily findable, accessible, interoperable, and reusable around the world. To do this, it's the job of the data archivist to review the data to make sure they meet quality standards and the legal and ethical requirements, to add metadata such as key search term information about the study and its contents so the study itself can be found in search engines, to make sure supporting materials like the questionnaire with the exact wording for the questions and the responses are included and easy to find, and to prepare data and other materials in formats for long-term use. To further assist researchers, data archivists help researchers with licensing their data, for instance, with Creative Commons licenses such as CC0, CC BY, or CC BY NC. For archived data to count as a publication, it should follow a similar publication process to an article and should be properly documented with metadata, reviewed for quality, made searchable and discoverable in online catalogs, and citable in publications. After that, the data can be published and made available for secondary users. If you have questions about how to find suitable data for your research purposes, or questions related to the quality and usefulness of data for secondary analysis, don't hesitate to ask data archive experts. CESSDA experts can recommend datasets for selected research topics or advise you on different types of data. They can guide you through access to data and help you with data citations. Data archivists try to create a friendly, democratic scientific community and to support scientific developments. In a digital era when we are drowning in data, remember that there are data archive experts who are here to help researchers find the best data solution for their needs. For more information on data archivists and the data you can find, please visit our website at www.cesda.eu. This video is produced by the Consortium of European Social Science Data Archives. For more information on CESSDA, please visit www.cesda.eu.